10 for more of this PvP I don't feel like doing. I did read up a little bit and found two problems with what I've been doing that have probably been leading to me screaming at my own mistakes. One thing is the 3x3 grid you see in the special things, that's a real thing. You cannot dodge to the right if you're already all the way to the right. Not really a way to indicate when you're there, but since I'm always trying to dodge one direction, that's part of my problem. And I'm just not properly canceling my key blast before I try to vanish. Big problem there. Supposed to be moving forward, not to the side. Move to the side with strikes, but not with key blast. You have to move forward to cancel. I just tried to do there and still didn't. I'm gonna basically practice that one on someone who doesn't matter. You have so much key. That did not cancel. You do whatever you want, buddy. I'm just playing with my key blast. Trying to figure out how the fuck to make it cancel. That did not cancel. So, same tapping forward cancels it. Doesn't seem to work. No, I keep leading with him. As soon as they force you to swap, your guys are vulnerable from having him out. Really not a lead character. Keep leading with them anyways. Failed to cancel yet again. Dodge, dickwad. That was just hesitation. Okay, nice swap. Of course. He's using the specials.
この俺から逃げられると思うな。死にたいよ。 a hole!
Where did you get the extra dodge from? Oh, that was silly. I did not improve on any of the things I'm having a problem with. I've not successfully canceled a key blast once since learning that moving forward is supposed to. And still led with Vegeta. The wrong Vegeta. Should be leading with the other Vegeta. Yeah, blocking something this game really needs. Not just the phrase block, actual blocking. No idea how I got that combo off. No idea how I didn't dodge. I swapped characters specifically to dodge, and then sat there dodging. And then it doesn't dodge. And then too far to the right. Of course, that fucked up my fingering trying to dodge to the left instead. What are you doing? Why are you doing that? Love the explosions that I tell not to do. Or that I don't tell it to do, that I tell not to do. Wow. Oh, food. And distracted by the smell of food. What is that? Chicken nuggets. What the fuck's making chicken nuggets? Ugh, it's so fake and shitty smelling. I cannot stand the smell of shitty, awful, fast food, fried food, all that crap. Lag. There we go.
That's the loss. Or not. Or he'll just stand there and take my final hit. That'd have been a loss. I don't know why he dicked around. Maybe he's suffering in the lag spike too. I got like halfway through that fight, it just started lagging up like crazy. I didn't turn. Oh, I did turn Sneak back on. Whoops. Sorry, I was playing on Miyoji. Go ahead and close that back then. I might be the problem with the lag there. There we go. Finally not leading with them. How do you do that after it already happened? Hate how it will try to dodge things that already happened when I'm trying to set up for the next move. Still didn't go Super Saiyan either. Just ignore all my inputs, it's fine. Okay, nice swap. Oh, now it swaps. Cool. Got the lag spike shit again. How long is it gonna wait to finally unleash this ultimate? Not that it mattered, I didn't use it, but I just hate how it takes forever to do things sometimes. Just decides to cue it instead of using it at the first opportunity. Hey there, mister. My mission things and stuff popping up, so I can see other shit's done. Then it's time to grind, I guess. And I don't think
though it's probably not that good in general. Even if you get them powered up properly. I want to replace two people on my team. I can keep the Majin Vegeta, but the regular Vegeta, eh. And the Shallot, pass. Benny, the missions, the adventure missions, and either Saturday or Sunday has Super Zenny. You can also sell your extra items. I'm broke on Zenny too, so I'm probably not the best one to ask. The key cancel once again. I just do not understand how it's supposed to work. They move forward and it will cancel it and you can vanish, but that has not been the case even once. Not who I wanted at all. Oh, cool, it did the swap before the Rising Rush instead of when I wanted it to earlier. Now that it's gonna just get a character killed. Thanks. So useful. Cool, killed my healer off. Will you stop meowing at me? Get my ass kicked over here. I don't need your lip. Stop meowing in my ear! Oh my god, Cat. I love you, but shut the fuck up. Swap so he would also have an extra dodge, but the dodge didn't go off. How come he had an extra dodge? Just stop meowing at me! Just stop! Just stop! Just stop! Come here, cat. Come here, you nasty cat. Yeah, those are three good team, or three good members. If you have them all at max level, you should have no problem getting the storyline done. That's better than what I got. Like, all three of those are better than what I got. My Vegeta's only 4-star. I got a Goku Black, but I haven't leveled them up yet. And I don't have the Super Saiyan 3. You're... Group has more potential than mine. Just gotta get them up to speed. Huh? I have all that. I don't have enough things. Oh, okay. Right, the mission where you have to use just Shallot. So yeah, I guess you have to level up Shallot if you haven't already. He was my top character at that point in the game, so it was easy for me. I mean, I'm still using him. Even these matches I'm winning, I feel like a loser because I'm not getting shit to go off the way I want it to. Still haven't done a single key cancel. And you need to shut your little mouth. I'm gonna give you some treats, hopefully that'll shut you the fuck up. There you go. Nope, not even coming for him. You just want to meow at me. I'm not opening the window. It's fucking freezing out. It's snowing, for fuck's sake. What's wrong with you, cat? You not know how expensive the heat bill is? Oh yeah. Between this game and this cat, yeah. And my broken mouse. And my relationship status. And my lack of money. Got a lot to be pissed off about. Stand there and take it. I'm not gonna stop you. Also, I can't log into Twitch for some reason. It won't send the authorization thing to my phone, so I'm stuck with this this title in this game as my default. I can't chat in my own chat. So that's annoying. I don't feel like dealing with Twitch support to get it fixed. Uh-oh, his computer died. Went through a tunnel, lost his Wi-Fi. Come on, Yami, you can do it. I believe in you. That mine's at 600 right now. And I don't have nearly enough yellow shit to fill them out. Or enough as any, I don't have either. Come on! Okay, just froze up there and take the attack. Why not? Sure didn't swap or dodge. That's ridiculous. My turn. Really? Okay, where'd you get that life from? It's just at zero life. Must have a healing move. Why will you not dodge when I say to dodge? Really, nothing's working right now. So laggy. We'll just take it. Take it all, why not? Still has not. Okay, I was about to say, still hasn't done Prince's Pride. I hit that so long ago? No, it wasn't Vegeta, it was Shallot. He's just wearing Vegeta armor. Yeah, the way that Vegeta can do it is by not being a Vegeta at all. Just looks like one. But I hope it fucks with people a little bit when I'm swapping characters. Got two Vegetas and a guy who looks like a Vegeta. Watch it, cat. Out of the way. My wallet is a pillow. Get alone. Turtle. I like turtles. Cute little asshole. You're a cute little asshole. Lay down. Don't stand in front of that. Don't stand in front of that. When he hits Super Saiyan, after you beat that mission, it becomes a 2-star. And I've seen 3-star, I assume that's for finishing it on hard mode, which I haven't done yet. be a free one?
Maybe. Well, they're all broken to the final tier. One's 5-star. Might not be as easy as it looks. At a glance, I was like, oh, no 1500s, but they're all still in the final tier. They could have pulled out boards. I haven't seen any above 3-star, but it could be possible. Maybe the people that have it above 3 just don't bother using him. I really hate when it does a vanishing step after the move is already over. Nothing to dodge. Oh, I already used my diving step, so. I knew that. That time, just that did not work arbitrarily, it looks like. Holy lag storm. Don't take advantage of that lag, buddy. Yeah, you don't say. I feel like some of these people are like using downloads to make it purposely laggy, and sometimes it works against them and they disconnect. Or maybe it's just, you know, because the game doesn't seem to have any region locking. Fighting people in Lithuania. Oh, nice dodge. Nice dodge again, asshole. Even did the little sidestep and just didn't dodge. Oh, I might be too far to the right. Why didn't he do a basic attack instead of a key blast? And then waste the key blast anyways? Questions that keep me up at night. What the fuck was that? I told it to do the rush and it switches my character and delays, almost giving him a chance to counter? I'd never swap character there. Yeah! broken-ass game. Broken-ass blue stacks. This gross chicken nugget smell is still filling my house. Oh, 38. I hit 38, that's what I did. Possibly check these things, and I don't know why. Let them add up, so I don't have to sit through that loading screen. I still got over 6 hours to get this done. Already almost there. Only get two more ranks. I can do that. Probably. Maybe. Vito's got Bardock and Showtime. Or the two. Got his choice. Got at least three competitive characters, though. Oh. Well, then. I'll take that. He seemed like he's gonna be a pain in the ass to fight. Still not successfully key canceled, then dodged once. Not even one time. I've been trying pretty much every round. On Chubbs McKenzie. Wait, where'd he get the dodge from? Oh, he's got two super repeaters. He swapped and I didn't see it. Like, how the fuck did he do that? That's how he did that. Optical illusion. Not sure how none of that hit. I've been knocked back for a while there. I should have been able to dodge. Line up earlier. Alright, can you not? There we go. Oh, cool. Another super duper lag spike. Where I threw two attacks into the abyss and couldn't even see what happened. He seems to be doing fine now. Cool how at the end of the lag storm everything came out with him landing attacks instead of me. That's always fun. That put me up against Australians. Wherever the fuck it is that ping's all fucked up. Let people in my own country kick my ass. Yeah, Majin, Vegeta, and Goku Black are my only two decent ones. Oh, and I got Gotenks. He's decent too. I don't have the shit to level anyone up, so it doesn't do me a whole lot of good right now. Still laggy, but it seems to be working my advantage this time. Play with a program called BlueStacks. Emulates phones. Take your time. Dimgi. Dimj.
エリートサイヤ人の圧。
As per usual. Where'd you get the second one from? How'd you get that extra vanishing in there? I'm confused and a little upset. I did not hit that. Not that stupid. Stupid, I'm not that stupid. Started out purely as a feint, and it ends up going off immediately when I'm trying to spam strike. Hit my 3 key, or it hit my 3 key when I'm spamming my 1 key. Doesn't make sense. Didn't make sense at all. That round was utter bullshit. I wasn't even making stupid mistakes that round. The game just decided to do stupid shit. Beach is eating tape. Love these fucking long-ass waits. We can't back out of it and try to do anything else. I feel like if I hit the X and try to reload the game, I'm gonna get a loss. Wait it out. In fact, I'm gonna go take a piss while this waits, so... Of course it's gonna pop up as soon as I step out of the room and miss the countdown or something. Oh, nope, still hasn't gone. Cool. Oh, can't back out. Oh. Again now. Maybe if they did some kind of region shit with the PvP, wouldn't get stuck like that. Howdy. So it went from infinite connecting to infinite connecting again? Is that what's going on here? Oh no, it is not. Just a delay. Find someone who can whoop my ass. On cards alone, he has it. Knows how to use his cards, he definitely has it. I still don't know what the fuck I'm doing. How could I not have dodged that? Oh, I already used this dodge, didn't I? That would probably be why. That would be a solid reason. Really? Hate Rising Rush denials. Yeah, now that goes off. Hope I'm almost there. I'm so sick of this shit. All these people need to just throw the match. Let me win. Get the 40 and take a nap. Barely even a character in the show anymore. Cool. You let me goddamn dodge once or twice? I don't get how I can not hit the dodge that many times.
Yeah!
How could I have not dodged there? Like, seriously, I had so much time in the spin the whole time. I saw him do his little move to the left, or to the right, but he just didn't do the actual vanish step. He just did a little sidestep. Just to piss me off. And it worked. I'm pissed off.
Didn't ask all that. How damn matches do I need to win? Probably 3-4 more. Plus one for every loss. And low enough that I should be able to do it before midnight, but or 1 a.m. Don't want to. Use my skip tickets on PvP. Dave and Buster's 972. Yeah, at the cost of making the rest of your party fragile as shit. No, it's not like Gogeta where he's just strong and that's it. At least he's got a downside to his strength. Why I'm trying to wean myself off of leading with them, because as a leader, it really fucks up the rest of your party. Oh, right, his special you can't dodge. Not like that, anyways. You can jump back to get away from it? Not sure how it works. Already wasted his dodge on the other guy. Okay. I like how I did the swap in dodge, but it just did the swap in part without the dodge. Get my strongest character instantly killed in the process.
Yeah.
That was close. Probably pay more attention to the game than to Facebook. $6 RNG. I refuse to pay $6. I get my RNG for free. Although I do buy the monthly Humble Bundle. That's kind of a gamble. I have a subscription. The only thing I spend money on gaming-wise. I think I can handle $11 a month with how much I game. What the fuck was that? My vanishing start just turns into a little king sidestep. Of course, look at the damage his combo did versus mine. Vegeta's broken as shit. Stop meowing at me. I love you, but shut the fuck up. Now I'm going outside. It's winter. I didn't have a dodge. Just a hit me. Okay. Another bullshit one. Not right now.
I'm doing PvP until I hit 40, and I'm already pissed off at this game and don't even want to play it, so I'm not going to be doing exhibition rounds probably for the rest of the night. Especially when I get bullshitted like that, where some random lag spike makes her instantly jump to me when I'm fucking dodging. I was probably going to lose that fight without the bullshit, but then it bullshits me on top of it. Gotta imagine bullshit's working in my favor sometimes, but I don't feel it and get pissed off by it when that happens. That's another person's burden to bear. I cannot stand losing to lag. Let me lose to my own lack of skill. Yeah, normally I'm up for fighting whoever, but I've been at this shit all day, and I'm annoyed. Annoyed at myself, annoyed at the game. Oh good, same guy again, so he can lag jump to me again. My unresponsive shit. I don't have anything open that can cause lag except for the Twitch stream, which is only using, like 3000 KBs, so that can't be it.
俺だ。本当の戦いはこれからだ。
Cool how it still wasted it, while also not letting me dodge. You insist? Playing video games. That's what I do. Yeah. Okay. I'm pretty sure you can find it cheaper than that. Probably. Well, did you shop around? Did you ask Rob to look and shit? Okay. Okay. All right. Never stop. Oh, wow, I won. Yeah, my house doesn't have any hot water, though. It's about getting a new hot water heater tomorrow. That's fun. I haven't had hot water for like a week. $425 plus tax. I ain't got that kind of money. I just spent a grand fixing my shitty car that's only worth a grand and a half. I just left it on the side of the road, took the plates off, and jetted. Took an Uber back to Cleveland from Akron. Wheel just came off my car on the highway. Could have died. Oh, my day is just all kinds of shitty in every level. Ain't nothing good going on in my life. Including not letting me dodge when I hit the fucking dodge button. Feel the rage of my non-working dodges. Now it's not letting me charge. And it just did a key blast instead of a strike, apparently. Still hasn't gone Super Saiyan. Still hasn't gone Super Saiyan. Still won't dodge. Why is nothing responding? Turn me into a raging little douche over here. Why does everyone want to talk to me and message me when I'm in a bad mood and trying to play video games? Leave me alone for a bit. Everybody. That was not special. That was. Oh, of course, more bullshit. I didn't even realize I was still in the match. I already went to self-book. Facebook. They're talking about a guy who is nicknamed Self, which is why I said Self. take forever to get this fucking last level and a half. Especially when I'm frustrated and playing like shit on top of the game, dicking me over left and right. Still have not done one key cancel. Okay. Sure. Oh. I don't give a shit. That is not what I hit, but it worked. I hit the special because I wanted to have my Rising Rush ready. Whenever they delay like that, I get the fear, like, oh, they're watching the stream and they're trying to see what I'm doing. I did not do that basic attack before the key blast. Also lagged up in there too. But it's cool. That attack I didn't do didn't make me lose or anything. Just a little annoying. Ring seemed to really slow down at 38. I feel like I was going through them in one or two matches. Now I think I got like five and I still haven't leveled. In the ones where I've been bitching heavily, I've been winning mostly. Still got a lot to bitch about even on the ones I win. Get a little leg spike there, but I think that leg spike actually worked for my... Okay, which viewer kill? Time's up. That was entertaining. That cheered me up a little. I was expecting him to hit his main ability, get the Super Vegeta thing, and hit me with the Super Vegeta combo. But that's not what happened. He was just gonna try to break me down and couldn't. Maybe he doesn't know that those little specials, even the 20 ones, cost, or make you break through. Words. I know words good. Still didn't level up. Just let me have the final level. Or... now I still have two levels to do shit. Whoa! How did he kill me that quick? I don't know how he killed me like I was nothing. Oh, because, right, I use Majin Vegeta. And that makes you all weak and shit.
Sama, 死にたいようだな。 本当の戦いはこれからだ。
How's that not a clap? So far away. Just wasted the mana and my opportunity to dodge because I thought I was gonna clash him. Like, other side of the screen. Should have been a clash. Still should have lost because I had the big loss and advantage there, but. Shouldn't have lost yet. Feeling bullshitted again. And using my explosion was just dumb. Getting my guy killed at the start was dumb. Did a lot of dumb. A lot of dumb and expected to lose, but that should have still been a clash. Stand by it. Stand by me being bullshitted.
Saiyajin wa sentou shizoku da.
Can I finish? Be cool if I went Super Saiyan before the combo. You know, like I told it to do. Be cool if instead of slightly moving to the side, he dodged. Instead of just standing there and dying. Oh, right. The grid thing. I forgot all about that already. He's probably trying to dodge to the right when I couldn't go more right. Needed to dodge to the left. Just tried to dodge when I had no vanishing meter. Should have been countering instead of dodging. I still have a character. Attention was not paid. Oh, what a shitty way to go. Just complete attention fail. Why didn't he finish me? Maybe he's out of key. Out of key, out of dodge.
Only way that made sense. Why is it suddenly so hard to level? Lack of consistency is the thing that really bugs me. Seems to be a lot of that going around. Five and a half hours to get one level. Well, one level and plus a win, because I think I'm one win from leveling. Oh no, six and a half, because it's 1 a.m. I think. Will not let me goddamn... Well, swap at least. Won't let me dodge, won't let me swap. Why am I still not swapping? Okay, won't let me swap, but you'll let me continue doing attacks that are doing no damage because I can't swap. Well, it doesn't matter now. That bullshit. Okay. Well, it wasn't over. Zack Omega. Can't check the menu. Great success. Regular success. More regular success. Team 3 star. Energy real quick. Wow. All blue. Had a diverse team capable of coverage, I could really take advantage. I do not have one of those. Do not have one of those at all. Wow, that's slow motion. Give me the full life guy instead of the one that's already hurting. Fuck you. How many attacks does he have? Unlimited, apparently. Special thing. Yep. Oh, but now that it's too late, because I thought about how Krillin's is too expensive to use. Thought of it far too late, obviously. Predicts on this guy. Predicts from the dick.
超エリートサイヤ人のは。
Really? How could I have not possibly dodged that? It was telegraphed a mile away. Instead, it did some basic attack that I never told it to goddamn do, because I never do a goddamn basic attack. Even when I probably should. Mine didn't. Yeah, that was smart. Like, that was smart. Because, yeah, you want to use that at the start of your combo, not the end. Do it too. Let's see what happens when you both do it. Just whoever goes first gets the damage for the team, I guess. Probably should use the special part first. Yeah, I just kind of let the Rising Rush do what it did. I went and alt-tabbed and handled the messages I'm dealing with. Kinda more important than this game. I'm frustrated with the game, I'm not frustrated with the messages. Friends are going through some shit. Oh. Oh. Apparently it's a weak guy. Like, that Janemba really dropped quick. It's like everything's gonna drop quick. Better to give me a freebie. Help make up with all the bullshit it's been doing to me. Right, let's try to do a cancel. Nope. Nope. The cancel vanish thing, I still don't get how to do it. It's under the impression right after you hit it, you just dash forward and then do your regular dodge. The dash forward's supposed to break it, but it has not broken it one time. Not even once. And I've tried it probably 50 times at this point. Like, it's been a thing I've been doing all day, trying to get that to pull off. Rainbow Coalition. No, oh, look at the big man with all his characters and colors. Me over here with my three little shitty characters. The only good one hurts my own team and blows himself up. Nice dodge, even on a telegraphed ass attack like that. Nice swap and dodge, by which I mean neither of those things, while the swap happened eventually. Why did I even try? Already become abundantly clear that I cannot do that. If you do that when you have a vanishing step available. I was already in the middle of dodging. How could I not dodge? Like, I was already mid-dodge. That is utter bullshit. Oh, and it used up a strike too? How did that not land? He was stunned. I'm just having all kinds of lack of understanding of how shit's happening. Like, how did he get his off first? That was bad. Yet again. Yeah, my D key is working every single time I hit it here in the web browser. A key is working as well. So why do they just cease to work when I need them to? Like, I'm hurting my fingers with how much I'm spamming it. Get myself arthritis. Yeah, yeah. Probably really be paying attention. How come his lands but mine doesn't? Mine just gets wasted. And then I'm stuck in this. Even through a character change. So confused and so annoyed. Again, it just does not fucking dodge. Just stood there doing nothing, didn't even give me a fake out. So just lose everything to one character. Gonna let me swap? At least it'll let me swap. What is that bullshit?
Ta-da!
Okay. He's already stunned. I love when I get countered by a stunned person. Like, while stunned, he got the teleport away because that Goku Deus Machina move. How come mine didn't go off? I queued it up while I was doing the key blast. It should have been a fucking clash. There's no way for that to not be a clash. And I did not swap! Why would I swap when I still had my dodge up? What is with this game and doing shit I'm not telling it to do? Getting so goddamn pissed off about it too. Cause it's every round. It's every goddamn round. Even the rounds I win. It's every fucking round. There's not one round that's been smooth and everything worked how it's supposed to. I want to punch whoever made this game. I want to punch Kyle for making me play it. Okay. Some dude tanking for no reason? Rank 39 and throwing shit away? Shouldn't he be fighting for 40? Saiyajin wa sentou shi. I'm expecting him to sit there and let me hit him. Kono Vegeta sama to yari aeru to wa. I'll take it. I need 5 more wins anyway. Plus 1 for each loss. So, another 20 wins. You right back up, Deku. I want to fight you again. I'll take the freebies, because I'm so done with this. I want to get my rewards and go home. Is that the cooler? I've not seen that guy before. Onki de kuru nda na. Cool. I like how I swapped in so I could dodge and then he doesn't dodge. My favorite thing. It's still not dodging. A wide opening. Oh, cool. How it goes off afterwards.
これからだ。
Derpy cat. I post the cat meme in the chat, but Twitch won't let me log in. Good one, though.
Onaji Saiyajin nara wa to.
Broken connection. That really didn't land. How could I not have dodged that? Oh, because we're in a lag storm. That's how. Why did it do a basic attack and let him dodge? So goddamn confused.
why not do another basic strike and give him the opportunity to dodge again? Some transition thing makes it do a basic attack, and that is really obnoxious. Eat to beat. Impact slice. Don't know the difference between any of them.
Saiyajin wa sentou shizoku da.
What the fucking lag shit was that? Get a little more of that lag, please. Thanks. The lag can make it impossible to do basic attacks. That'd be awesome. Still didn't swap or vanish. Just let me take the hit and then swap them in for the rest of the hits. Put in the rush, cool. Broken game becomes increasingly broken with lag. Shit, if you have type advantage. An advantage over these nuts. Oh, fuck you! Of course, he didn't swap in. I don't even know if he can swap in on a basic key blast like that.
focused up on that one. Oh, didn't have vanishing. That would be why it didn't go off. Didn't exist. That time, I don't know why the attack or the dodge didn't go off. One of the two should have. Kinda stood there. Lag is ridiculous. I've done a full rotation too, and I have the GDAT 4 stars, the Goku Black at 2. We only got one pull on him and haven't gotten 3 at all. Oh boy. That ability score was over 1,000. This is gonna be an upward fight.
Saiyajin wa sentou shizuku da!
I can somehow double swap? Great. That's on cooldown for no reason. I'm just got no choice but to take this. Strikes hit quicker than Ki Blast, and I was spamming Strike. And I was spamming Dodge. Swap characters, Dodge. Fuck you. I got my fucking special off. That's bullshit too. Can I have one part of this fight not be bullshit? Like, I'm already at a disadvantage on strength alone. On characters and ability power and all that. I don't need to be bullshitted on top of it. I picked a card, but sure, let's pick that card, it doesn't matter.
このベジータ様とやり合えるとはなかなかだな。
So much bullshit packed in the one fight. Discord for what? No teams or anything in this.Dude likes some trunks. Oh no, the one's Goten. Gohan. Not this trunk. Looks like it was all trunks at first. Four trunks.Four trunks of Goten and a Gohan. Gotenks counts as a trunks.
同じサイヤ人なら分かってる。
What the fucking shit is with lack of dodge? There we go. How about a swap? Would have been cool if it swapped before the attack so I could do a combo instead of leaving it on the floor.I deserve that.
Konaguna ni shite yaru ze. Ore no ashi o hitaru na. Sama, shinitai yo.ザコどもがくだらん戦いをしやがって。
Alright, I'm gonna need the next couple fights to just throw the fight and let me get the 40 so I can be done with this, because I'm goddamn exhausted with this game. I wanna play anything else, anything but this. 17 in the mix. He doesn't fit the rest of the party. All Super Saiyans except him. Maybe for that swap-in Rising Rush defense thing that apparently androids can do. He's not actually in the party. Oh, I see. That's why that doesn't work. They're already in the middle of the little dodge. He waited. He baited and waited. That's why it didn't work. At least I understood why that one dodge didn't work. Now I just gotta figure out why the other 50,000 didn't. Like, I don't get why that one did not. Oh, cool. I love the swaps that happen so long after I wanted them to, where they become useless, maybe even in the way. And it still will not goddamn dodge when I say to. Okay. What in the laggy fuck is going on with this map? Did not do that swap. Did not need that swap. I need a pack, but whatever. I did not activate that. What the shit? Why would I activate that at that point? No! Just no! Great, now I'm fucked. And why did it do a key blast there instead of dodging? I might have not been fucked if it weren't for that. I'm not dead yet, huh? I thought I was already dead. I thought I completely lost the round to all that bullshit. I won despite the bullshit. That's nice. I just gotta assume my opponents are also raging about shit that happened in the I'm gonna break this goddamn mouse against the wall. I cannot wait to get a new one so I can do exactly that. It's gonna be very satisfying. Double clicking bullshit.
超エリートサイヤ だ, だっえっうわっこり
ゃ really stop coming straight out of Facebook into matches half lost of what's going on. Bad form. Bad form indeed. Well, on the plus side, the game hasn't fucked me over yet this round. On the downside, I'm fucking myself over just fine without the game. Alright, well, fuck me on that swap dodge. And by swap dodge, I mean sitting there and waiting and then eventually swapping. Fuck me on that dodge, too. Alright. Bullshit intact. Oh, I don't have a Rising Rock. That would be why I can't use mine. I don't know why I couldn't dodge there. It's like being two for a Rising Rock? Not the character you want to use this on, but whatever. What is going on? I'm gonna swap for how long now? No, I don't wanna. No, I wanna again. Swap. Swap. Wait, why are you still alive? Maybe? I don't know what that even means. Another 5.5 hours to get this one rank. I think I'm more than halfway. Was considering going for 50, but fuck that. It ain't happening. I don't think it's possible even if I won every round, which I will not. That's something you gotta work on, like, all day, every day, I think. And also probably be better than I am. With better characters than I have. I'm already struggling with 40. Random swaps. Failure. Memory of my life. Laggy and bullshitty, but whatever. One more win. One more win if I win. Give me someone easy. I don't want to fight for it. I just want to have it. I don't need achievement and feeling accomplished in a good fight. I just want my shit. I want to get it and go home. I mean, I'm already home, but metaphorically, I want to take my ball and go home. This does not look like an easy fight. I see Brawly. I see a lot of five stars. How could I not dodge either of those attacks? Seriously, Rising Rush is not faster than that, even if there are plenty of time to recover? That seems awfully bullshitty. Feeling pretty ripped off. Okay, I'll take it, why not? Can I dodge? No. Can't even dodge that one, can you? Okay, there's like five vanishes in that fight that did not work. I didn't even look at the guy's card, just busy typing on Facebook. Hopefully he's, you know, some guy who got up here by accident. He's just gonna let me win. Fuck you. How was that not dodged? And how was that not dodged? You could dodge immediately after a special, and I fucking did. In there and take it. Let me recover a little bit of my sanity. Okay. Why not? He just used his fucking special skill. I'm a dumbass. It couldn't possibly be that. Oh, so it did activate my skill in there. That's cool. What's going on? Okay. It wasn't even that laggy, that fight. It was a little laggy. Compared to these other ones, it wasn't so bad. Alright, one or two more, depending on their ranking. And if I lose... And needs girl from booty. First time dies from E. coli. How did it? Fuck you, game. Just fuck you for that. And I believe it just made me waste my vanish on a fucking key blast that was already exploded. Again. And then doesn't let me dodge that. I hate this fucking game right now. If I know shit to counter with, then I need to counter and it doesn't register. At least I got Brawly out of the way. Do I have a chance? Okay, I did the same attack. Oh wow, it still brought him the one. Sure. Oh, six? Really? Fuck you, game. Fuck you for that. Just let me be done with it. Now I'm gonna lose and go back and forth trying to get this last fucking win. Weird looking team. Got Gogeta and Gotenks on there. Got dangerous people on his team, just a odd combination. Oh great, if he's taking this long to load, fucking laggy is the fight gonna be. Sure are not great at dodging. Not have a rising rush. Thought that was the last one. Oopsie.
Ha!
Why did he just stand there? Yeah. I'm gonna latch on to. Friendly dude. Can't just die gracefully. Not gonna let me go Super Saiyan? Gonna jump right in, even though I said to go Super Saiyan first. Cool. Multiple of those? I didn't even know you could store multiple specials at once. And that should be 40. Only mild bullshit in that fight, and didn't matter because he was really bad, or really lagging. That was noticeably bad. But you know what, I'm not even gonna assume people are bad, because the lag in this game, that's a killer. He can just live in a country where he's fucked. I don't know if all that was worth the 50 and a summon ticket. Depends what I get with the summon. Oh boy. Yay, 2-star Chaozu. That's what I was looking for. Doing yellows while I have the chance. I got 5 days to do that. Need twos, right? No, I need. Yeah, I need twos and they're good. Threes and fours are probably both good. It's probably mainly twos that I need. And then ones as well. Right? No? Good on ones. Just twos. Lots of twos. Oh yeah, it's coming down soon. Thought it would happen at like midnight. Or 1 a.m. whenever they do the day switches. It's a good thing I got to it in time. That was cutting it closer than I thought. Yeah, I've read that zero times. Never read any of that shit. Yeah, you want to sell me something. I don't care. Move on. My general attitude towards it. And all of these cash grab games that spam you with shit when you log in. Is MST. Oh, Mountain Standard Time? Is that Colorado time? Flyover State time. So, oh yeah. So I made it with 6 minutes to spare. I thought I had 5 hours to spare. That's some shit. Guess I'll read the other new stuff while I'm here. They're a team of yellow element characters. Yeah. I definitely don't have that. Well, I am working on one. Spamming things mindlessly. Focus on the things that matter. Made it to 40. I'm out of energy, and maintenance is in 4 minutes, so I guess I'm done.